here to Namibia, this amazing expedition that we're going to learn from the nomadic, the tribes that they are hunters and gatherers, and we got a group of 10 amazing people from Israel. And there's so much to learn from the elephants. The strongest, the largest animal on the planet, walking on earth. And these African elephants, just surviving the end of the summer, manage to get the family together. They are so wise. Although they are so big, they are humble, and they manage to get the females with the cubs away to the other side when they saw us coming to the water hole. Let's find the way to get out of our way, to fulfill, to get all our goals, to find the way to be better every day. This elephant, nature, every day here, teaches humbleness, strength, consistency, everything that we want.